Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you Lightspeed's Order Anywhere, an online ordering platform that integrates with Lightspeed Restaurant K-Series. With Order Anywhere, your customers can view your K-Series menu and place online orders. Before we get started, you'll need to have a menu in your K-Series back office. You can use an existing menu, or you can create a menu to use specifically with Order Anywhere. For help creating a menu, click the link on the screen, or click the video link in the description. Now let's get started. Navigate to the Order Anywhere homepage by clicking the link in the video description. Then, click Login to your account. Select Lightspeed Restaurant POS K-Series and continue to the login page. This is the Order Anywhere back office. First, you need to create a profile, which will enable you to customize access to your menu and online ordering. In the main menu, click My Profiles, and then select Create Profile. Enter the profile name. Click on the dropdown and choose the K-Series menu you want to use with Order Anywhere. And then select the order type. You can choose between three types. Pickup ordering. Customers can view your menu and place pickup orders online. Table ordering. Customers can place an order online at your restaurant and have their food delivered to their table. Menu browsing. Customers can preview your menu online, but they cannot place orders. Depending on your business needs, you can create multiple profiles and order types. Let's start with pickup ordering. This order type gives your customers the ability to place an online order and pick it up at your restaurant. You can click to enable or disable curbside pickup, set a time limit for ordering ahead, and give your customers the option to add a note at checkout. You can also enable or disable tipping and manage your tipping options by clicking Add. Click the star icon to assign a specific tip percentage as a default option, or click the checkbox to remove it from the list. Then, click Save. Finally, you can give your customers the ability to request cutlery. Now, let's look at table ordering. Table ordering gives your customers the ability to place an online order at your restaurant and have their food delivered to their table. Again, you can enable or disable tipping and manage your tipping options by clicking Add. You can also enable contact fields at checkout so that your customers can provide their email address, first name, last name, and phone number when they place an order. You can require these contact fields or make them optional. Finally, we have menu browsing. Menu browsing allows your customers to preview your menu, but they cannot place online orders. There are no additional settings to configure for this order type. Once you've decided on your order type, you're ready to create your Order Anywhere profile. Simply click Create, and your menu is immediately available online. To view your menu, click the shortcut icon. To view the profile settings, click on the name of the profile. You can copy the profile's URL and post it on social media, Google, and your restaurant's website. Or you can generate a QR code for your profile. For pickup ordering, enter the number of QR codes you want to generate, choose a size and title, and click Download PDF. For menu browsing and table ordering, select the floor plan and click Download PDF. Now let's configure your profile settings. Select Settings in the navigation menu. This is the Appearance tab, where you can assign an image to each order type. Simply drag and drop the image or click to upload it from your computer. When configuring your settings, be sure to click Save before leaving the tab or your changes will be lost. Navigate to the Business Hours tab to specify the hours that online ordering will be available to your customers. First, enable or disable a business day, If your business is open, but you don't offer online ordering on that particular day, don't enable it. Then, click Add Shift if your online ordering hours vary. To take online payments, click on the Payment Settings tab and set up your payment processor. You can sign up for Lightspeed payments or connect to Stripe. Activate in-person payments and enable Scan to Pay to allow customers to pay at the table. Once you configure your payment settings, navigate to the My Profiles page to manage the payment type for each of your existing profiles. And finally, we have the Order Settings tab. Here, you can set the amount of time it takes to prepare an order so that your customers can estimate their wait time. We're almost done. Before you start taking orders, you need to configure your account information. Navigate to My Account in the main menu. Add your business information, such as your business name, phone number, and address. And add your social media links by selecting the platform from the dropdown and entering your account URL. Then, click Save. Now you're ready to take orders. Once your Order Anywhere profile is up and running, you can click on Orders in the main menu to view your order history. You can also access the Order Management tab on your POS to manage your incoming orders. That's it. Now your customers can access your menu online and easily place orders from their desktop or mobile devices. If you have any questions, just visit our K-Series Help Center.